Thank you. Right, we're just gonna keep going. No fucking nonsense. Just keep going, innit? I want to see people dance now. You get me?
Stop being true. Too many MCs don't know what to do, and there's three
fuck it. You gotta give it a go. You gotta give a freestyle a go. Yes, boy! I say yes, you say boy, yes! Yes! I say yes, you say boy, yes! Yes! Yes, boy. Nice. Okay, so the next song we're gonna do, me and Gerald have been working and trying to make some fucking beats and songs, whatever you fucking call it. So the next one's gonna be off the EP. It's called Stay in the Dark. And listen, I truly believe that if you deal with the dark things in life, then the light comes to you anyway, do you know what I mean? Like, fucking, I've had a hard time, I've had fucking pretty much all my life, actually. But, yeah, do you know what I mean? When you get diagnosed bipolar and all shit, do you know what I mean? Like, you just feel fucking shit, really. So, but I truly believe if you deal with the dark stuff, then the light comes anyway. So this one's called Stay in the Dark, because that is actually how you... When you're in the dark, that is how you fucking feel. You want to stay in the dark. So let's talk about it. Let's be honest about it, rather than talking shit all the time, don't we? Anyway, it's called Stay in the Dark. Thank you. I want to give a special, fucking special thank you to Matt for letting me do this. Thank you. Most people wouldn't.
Yes, boy!
Yes, boy!
Cheers, boys. Cheers, boys. Yes, boy! Thank you very much, thank you for listening to me, 30 minutes, didn't it?